Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading the Genealogy of Gods and Spirits, which we found right here in Sage Lemuris's house at Lookout Cottage. The Genealogy of Gods and Spirits, edited by Bardas Church. The nature of the light and the darkness go against each other, but one can't stand alone without the other. Bardas, the god of light, and Octum, the god of darkness, are united. This was proven when Bardas sealed Octum in the ground. Bardas lost his body at the same time. They're dependent on each other. In the middle of the war between them, the spirits and Durga, the ruler of the spirits, appeared. They would stand neutral without taking either side. Under Durga, there are the famous four great spirits which have been the objects of people's worship. Eden of gentle wind, Scotia of pure water, Nephthys of the harvested land, and Zar of the raging fire. They gave life to the earth and nurtured it. Humans were created at that time. Thus Durga is not only the creator, but also the mother of all living things. But Durga and the spirits are said to be resting somewhere on this earth since Bardas and Octum disappeared. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The Genealogy of Gods and Spirits.